Hello, I'm Chris Menard. I have a great Excel video for you today. Have you ever had an Excel file and all of a sudden it is really huge in file size and you know it shouldn't be that size? So this just happened to me, so I'm going to share how to fix it in this video right now. So just to show you the file size before I even start, if I go to File and Info, there is 20.3 MB. There is no way this file should be that size. I just put it together. No one else has worked in it. I've only got 6 worksheets, and most of them are just a few charts in here. It is this worksheet that I'm on right now is the one that's causing the issue. By the way, in case you're wondering, how do I know that there's 6 worksheets? The Review tab, Workbook, Stats. That'll tell you what's going on in your current worksheet. And it will show you what's going on in your entire workbook. Notice it says Sheets 6. So here's what I would do first. I'm not going to do this, but I would delete any worksheets you don't need, then hit Save, and then go back to File. In fact, look how long it's taken to save. Go back to File, go back to Info, and take a look. Here's my issue. 2 keyboard shortcuts you really should know if you have this issue. CTRL Home will always take you to the first cell. The reason it didn't take me to A1 is I selected row 2 and I went and did a freeze panes. That's why it took me to A2. So CTRL Home takes you to the top. CTRL End should take me to the bottom of this worksheet. Notice it took me to row, I'm in over 1 million. 48,568. That's the last row in this Excel file, and I'm in column AA. Just to show you this, I'm back in A2. I know I've got data all through column A, so control down arrow. That is the last row that I have data in, 8,983, not a million. And then control right arrow, this is the last column I've got data in. So it's picking up a bunch of empty cells and it's throwing it into that 20 point something MB file size. So here's what to do. I'm going to click column M, all keyboard here. Control Shift right arrow key. I'm going to right click with the mouse and delete. So even though it looks like there's nothing in those columns, Excel thought there were. And then I'm going to go back to my row 8983. So select row 8984. Again, the keyboard, Control Shift down arrow key. This one may take a little more because if you recall, there's a million rows in Excel. Right click. I've got a pretty fast computer and even it's having a hard time getting set up for this. Hope everyone's having a wonderful day. Feel free to subscribe while this is happening. If you have any questions about this video, so now I don't have to do the end of the video, I'm doing it right now. Right click, here we go. Delete. Save. It's deleting. It was 20 meg file info 1.56. I can live with that. And in case you're wondering, how did I know that it was growing like that? Usually signs are it takes a long time to save. Another sign is if you do a copy and then try to paste, it takes forever to come up with the paste menu. The same way it took forever to come up with that right click menu. It just starts working slow. So I went from 20 meg down to 1.53 by highlighting the columns and the rows that I don't need and doing a right click and delete. Thank you. Have a great day.